corn right here. Ain't no fucking. Nobody wants it. Next on the block, a women's 8-10-pound bowling ball. Matching fashion in the bag.
Hey, let it go. That would go great with your mug, man.
I know.
Go rolling on the...
No, go package it. Go package it. You can get the easy sew, so you can leave your man home to sew his own pants while you go bowling.
Yes.
Yes.
Make that son of a bitch fucking sew those holes in his own under the goddamn wire.
That's right.
That elastic is fucking...
You've been the one who's been washing the streets, Al. Go have your own street.
I'm not fucking with you. There's an actual bowling ball in there. Why would I fuck with you? Yeah. Seriously.
We take these things very seriously.
Yeah, where's the bowling ball?
It's a good looking bowling ball. Oh, it's in titanium. You too could own the moon. You sprung
this. See how that sounds? That'll just scare the fucking pins out of me. Get the fuck out of here.
Oh, God.
These items would still be available on the show if you're interested to do embarrass the
caller out there. Oh, if you want to be embarrassed, get this! The Ed Hardy Window fucking Visor D-League.
It'll go well with all of your monster accounts.
Right. We're not even going to auction this off. We're just going to give it away.
That's right.
Because it has no value.
I'll take it.
All three of them, $10.
Oh, don't worry. Once you buy something Ed Hardy, the change.
Oh, there's another Nickelback hat. Nickelback hat.
It's like Joker.
Do you know,
just kind of grows in.
That's a different Nickelback hat.
This is the different. This is from the fall edition.
Hey, I'll take it.
That would have went extremely well with the Ed Hardy visor.
Yes! That.